multiple play bandits in the position-based model. In the context of online advertising, one wants to build a web page containing ads in different locations whose probability of click, kappa L, is known. To do so, she uses a catalogue of K items whose click-through rate, theta K, is unknown.
At each round T, the algorithm selects an action A of L items. This corresponds to the different ads to be displayed in the different locations as seen previously. If we assume theta as ordered, the optimal action A star corresponds to showing the best ad in first position, the second best in second position, and so on. Denoting delta, the instant regret, when selecting an action compared to the optimal one, we can write the expecting regret by summing over all the different actions, leading to a familiar formula in bandit literature.
Concretely, observations can be summarized by a K times L matrix. For a fixed item K and position L, we did NKL trials and observed SKL clicks. For each arm K, we end up with L empirical averages with mean kappa L theta K, and the question is then, how to build a good estimator that aggregates all this data? We construct an aggregate estimator theta hat using a combination of all observations that uses the prior knowledge of parameters kappa. Then, we build confidence regions of two kinds, one UCB-like using Azuma-Hövding, and one KL-UCB-like based on previous work of Capé et al. 2013 and Magureanu et al. 2014, defined as the solution of a convex optimization problem.
In order to observe the behavior of the algorithms with respect to the lower bound given in the paper, we draw curves in logarithmic scale. Not surprisingly, the slope of the lower bound is a function of thetas and kappas. The UCB-like algorithm does not align with the lower bound as it relies on Hövding inequality, which is not tight. On the opposite, the KL-UCB-like algorithms converge to the lower bound behavior. We prove in the paper that it matches the lower bound in most cases. Thank you.